Hello, can you calculate body fat percentage using a simple tape measure? Simple tape measure, of course you can. And I'm gonna show you that in this video, so stick around and I'll show you how after the channel intro.
In a world awash with danger and stress, the one thing you mustn't ignore is your health. No ifs, no buts. Hop on the driving seat and take absolute control of your health with a little help from a friend. Please welcome Dr. Joe.
Hello, welcome back. I'm Dr. Joe of the drjoe.com. Now, can you calculate body fat percentage using this simple tip? Of course you can. That's what this video is about, and I'm going to show you how shortly. Essentially, you need this tape measure to get a measurement of three parts of our body. Basically, the circumference of our neck. We need the circumference of our tummy. And we also need to measure our height, all right? So that's what we need the tape measure for. And then of course, we're gonna plug that in into a formula that's been designed by the US Navy. And the figures we get in there, we just plug them in and we use a scientific calculator and we arrive at the final figure. I should say this, by the way, this video is actually for body fat calculation for men, all right? How to calculate body fat percentage using tape measure for men. The female version is a little bit different and it should be up there now. So if you're a woman and you're watching this, you can watch this so that you can measure and calculate your partner's body fat percentage. But the one that is specifically designed for you, the video should be up there now. So you go watch that, finish watching this and then go watch that one as well. Because calculation is a little bit different and you need to use the right one. So this one is for men. So how do we do that? How do we calculate body fat percentage using this simple tape measure? The details are coming up next.
We are going to measure and calculate our body fat percentage in four simple steps using a tape measure. Step one involves measuring the circumference of our neck and recording that in inches. How do we do that? This is how. Look straight ahead. Relax your shoulders. Do not hunch your back. Place the measuring tape just below your Adam's apple. Place the tape flat and pull the tape around the circumference of your neck. You may get something like 17 inches. Note the measurement down, round up to the nearest half inch and write it down. Step two involves measuring our abdominal circumference and also recording that down in inches. How do we do this? First of all, it is very important that we record the size of our core. Where do we store most of our body fat? Well, you guessed it, it's our belly. So how do we measure the circumference of our core? This is how. Place the measuring tape around the waist at the level of the belly button. Breathe in and out normally. Record the abdominal measurement after you have exhaled. The tape should be firm against your skin, but not too tight. Note the reading and write it down. You may get something like 34 inches. Remember to use the belly button as your reference point. Step three involves measuring our height and recording that in inches. If you already know your height, then you don't need to do this step. But if you don't, then follow this guide. How do you do that? This is how. Stand up straight against a flat surface like a wall. Look straight ahead. Place your head against the flat wall. Against the top of your head, place a thin flat object like a ruler, a thin cardboard or a CD and push it against the wall. Mark this location with a pencil. Now step away from the wall. Now measure the distance from the floor up to the pencil mark on the wall. Record this measurement in inches. For instance, if you are 6 feet 2 inches tall, that will be 74 inches. Write that down. Step four involves the calculation. Now that we have our measurements for the neck, abdomen, and our height, we will now proceed to step four. Step 4 is doing the calculation of the body fat percentage using the figures we got from steps 1, 2, and 3. We will simply plug these figures into a formula. This is how to do it. So, if you're a man, this formula is for men, okay? This one is for men. To calculate your body fat percentage, you're going to use this formula here, developed by the U.S. Navy, all right? But you have to do your prior measurements. In this instance, this man, his neck circumference is 17 inches. His abdomen is 34. He's 6'2", so that makes him 72 inches tall. So you plug all of those parameters in here to arrive at a final figure. So I've done a prior calculation here. Abdomen minus neck, 34 minus 17. That gives us 17 here. His height is 72, so we plug that in here. So this is the formula, the final formula we're going to use. Okay, so let's do that, shall we? You're going to need a scientific calculator to do this, by the way. So 86.010 log, 86.010 log, log 17. Okay, log 17. We close that. Minus 70.041 log, minus 70.041 log, log 72, we close that, plus 36.76, what do we get? Let's see, we get 12.5, okay? So that's the final figure, 12.5. So this gentleman's body fat percentage will be 12.5. And how did we arrive at that? By using this formula. And then we'll do our prior measurements and we'll plug them in. That's it. So all you need is a tape measure and a scientific calculator, because you're going to need a scientific calculator to be able to do this. Okay, that's how easy it is.
So as you saw there, it's very easy to do the calculation. Here's what I suggest: watch this video again so that you get the techniques for getting the measurements correct. Write down the figures you get, and then when you get to the point where I'm showing you the formula, pause the video, write down the formula, plug in the figures, and then use the online scientific calculator just like you saw me doing that video, and then calculate your body fat percentage if you're a man. By the way, this video is for men, remember? And then after that, I'm going to do another video where I will tell you what the results actually mean. So when I've done the video, it will be up there, so you can, you know, tap on it and watch the video. That's about it for this video. If you have enjoyed this video as I did, please give it a thumbs up. And also, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do subscribe. The subscription button is there, right there. Please tap on it. It takes just a few seconds for you to subscribe. I think that's about it as far as this video is concerned. Until next time, please calculate your body fat percentage. And until then, this is Dr. Joe signing out. I should say this, by the way. This video is actually designed for men.